and in this recovery operation was a case evac. Case, that means there was an injured person isolated in a gorge, and the mountain warfare platoon had to solve this problem. Third thing inside, the concept was to have industry exhibition here to show what are the industrial developments concerning mountain warfare. So technology could help us, for example the drone, or in this case we had the rocket man here. As a whole, summarizing and in the big picture, so personal recovery is only a little part in mountain warfare. So we are dealing with a big issue, mountain warfare, and personal recovery is a little thing. We try to bring knowledge and experience to our community of interest. I have to say thanks to a lot of people, especially to the speakers. They came from all over the world. We have speakers from USA and speakers from Europe. We have speakers from civilian side, speakers from military side. So I think it was a good mix to have a broader perspective on this issue.